5, a driver's hospitalized in serious condition after this head-on crash in Saugus. The front of this black sedan was nearly destroyed after it collided with a flatbed tow truck on Lincoln Avenue. Witnesses say the car may have hit another car first before slamming into that truck. Firefighters had to use the jaws of life to get the driver out of the car. The tow truck driver was pretty shaken up but is physically okay.